picked the wrong stuff. Of course. I don't have my,
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I don't have my, cleanse. So, hopefully, we'll get it figured out. What do I want? Alright, we are rusty as crap, boys. We are rusty as crap. I haven't played, I haven't been rifting in quite a while. So, we'll see how it goes. And I don't have my cleanse. That's really upsetting. What do we have here? Oh, I gotta get two bubbles too. I got a Trendemir. I'm tower camping this whole map. Literally. As soon as he gets six, I'm tower camping. Holy. I hate Trendemirs. See, I didn't know I didn't have a buy menu. I hit quick game. I didn't know I didn't have a buy menu. Like, there's no buy menu. Straight up. And I can't buy boots for some reason. Like, I don't even know what it's spec'd me. Like, I can't even buy boots. I don't know what's going on. So I'm doing noob stuff. I don't have cleanse either. Like, this might not go good, boys. It might not go good. Seriously. Seriously, guys. I mean, what is going on with the boots here? Why can I not buy boots? What is going on? Guys, what I did there was waited him to bust off his ult. Then I suppressed him. Therefore, his endless rage or undying rage could not make him survive. Like, that's the key to beating an Trandomir. You have to suppress their ult when you're on a, you know, a Malzahar. Straight up. Or he's not going to die. I mean, on the turret, he's still not going to die. It's a Malzahar. Or, I mean, a Trandomir. You know what I'm saying? Like, you have to suppress them. Or you're gonna die to endless rage. It doesn't matter where you are. Booyah! That's what I'm talking about, boys. Tactics, what up, kid? Big time. Big time. Boys, that was awesome. Finally, I can get some frickin' boots. Yeah, that was awesome. Oh, crap. I didn't even notice my frickin' camera was off. Hello. What's up, dudes? Oh, my gosh. There it is. Okay. I was about to say, was my thing off the whole time? Dang! That's not good, boys. My turret! Thank you. I gotta buy it, boys. I got $2,200. Whoa! Holy crap, look at that pile down in the bottom. We gotta get down there. This. I need that big dog stuff straight up. Boom. Okay, let's go. I came to party. What's up? Nope. Missed me. How did he come out of my suppression? I got heals all day, kid. Not today, kid. I'm down to party. I'm down to party. Nope. Missed. Not good. Not good. Yikes! Do better. 2, 2, and 4. Do better. They fed. There's Trendemere to death, too. I haven't died of the Trendemere, have I? The last death was? Okay, maybe once. Bro is fed. Bro is fed to heck. Bro, you can't take him. Yeah, you better run, dude. That's smart of you to run, bro. That's pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. That's on demand. Like, straight up, that's pretty nice. Like, there's trouble? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. This Tryndamere, it's just fed to nonstop, guys. We get a bye bye bye. Oh, now we're talking, fellas. Now we're talking. We're back in the game. We're back in the game. Hey, we're not feeding. We're 2-2. I'm not saying I'm not a killing monster either, but we're not feeding either, so everything's good. And it's a 4-on-5. Also, keep in mind we should have won a long time ago, guys. They just have a good trend in here that's got fed early. He was mid lane. I called every one of them too. Look at this. This dude's going 14-2. He's gonna be one hitting soon. What is going on up here? We got some clowns? What? What are you doing, bro? Me and the boys are coming after you. What up, kid? You're dead, bro. Come on! I think he ate me. If we lose to a 4-on-5, boys, I swear. Holy money. It's time for the big dogs. The big guns. We need the big guns, boys. Double bubble. Double bubble it is. Oh my gosh, he's begging. How sad. Brandy. Oh my gosh, I'm disgusted. Thank you. Oh yeah. I got this. Big dogs here. Where are we going? Big dogs here. Where are we going? His frickin' thing is down. Oh my God, why are they running away? It's a 4 vs 5, guys. It's a 4 vs 5. Come on. Come on. What's this? Give a crap about that. Yes, I need this. Boom. They're up 10 kills on us, and it's a 4 vs 5. This is sad. It's their freaking Fed Trend, who's 22-5. Holy. These noobs are out noobing. He roached out on his healer. He's like, yo, good luck. Oh! He's like, yo. I left her to die. You're gonna die to him. Running. He's easy. Don't eat me! Don't eat me! Get away from me! Get away from me! What's up, kid? Come on! How are you not dying? How are you getting out of my suppression?
Shut
is he getting out of my suppression? 2.5 seconds is all it is? Come on. It's 4 versus 5. Win! Win! Get my health! What do we want? Nothing right now. Go, 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 go. Nice! That was big time! Holy crap! Dude. That dude's big time. It's huge. We're gonna die. Shut up! What? did he get resurrected? Whose skill is this? Holy crap. Good game. Dang, that was a long game, boys. Holy crap. 4 vs. 5, those dudes were tough as heck. Well, that, what's his name, was huge. Trendemir. There we go, boys, there we go. All right, we gotta report this lever. We would've probably lost her. Bad. Let's see here, who was it? This one, report. Leaving game, AFK. Report player. Good game, dudes. There we go, boys. That was one for the books right there. Woo! Alright, guys, as always, thanks for watching. We will catch you on the next one.